much like me.
And that's why I have named it Mickey's Comet.